Harrison Phillips back, kind of anchors that defensive line.
And now Starks is hitting the backfield. He came flying in there. Phillips and
Harrison Phillips makes a great play. Just slides right by the center, Quesenberry. And a gutsy call there by Lance Anderson.
They're going to go for it on fourth and four. Cannot escape. Looked like he wanted to make a desperation. He decided not to, but oh, horrible Harry, 66 with the sack.
Yeah, that was thing else. Harrison Phillips, who's back, he doesn't give up on the play. The pocket just collapsing down on Rosen. Harrison Phillips, who
may be an inside wide tackle in the NFL, he is a beast.
The throw, screen pass, Phillips is waiting there, and he's going to make the play. He didn't get the tackle. But number 66 has had two good plays in this series, and North Carolina's going to have to punt. And two of the three tackles on that series was Phillips. And now the shifts as North Carolina set to punt. Tom Shelton back in his own end zone. The opening drive, give him a 7-0 lead, but since then, he's been roughed up a little bit. His field position isn't as great as we thought it was going to be. It just got worse.
And you know what?
That's a loss of a yard. And Carolina really going tempo now as they get it at the 15-yard line, and they scamper it on their heels a little bit. That'll slow them down as Logan stopped by Phillips at the line of scrimmage.
This is Royce Freeman feeling his way. Nowhere to go. Harrison Phillips stopping it up.
The Stanford defense makes it so difficult on opponents, especially because of Harrison Phillips. You know,
Phillips, the junior from Omaha, Nebraska.
They were very excited about Harrison Phillips. This is a guy, along with Solomon Thomas, who they're expecting big things from. And every time a defensive lineman doesn't get all the way to the quarterback, they're taught to get their hands up. That's exactly what he does. And he bats the ball out of the air and creates a nice third down situation for his defense to get off the field.
Browns at the bottom of the screen, three to the top. Herbert looking that way, pressure coming, and he just slings that ball as he sacked.
Left knee, right knee, yes, both appeared to be down as he was in the grasp.
Harrison Phillips will get his sixth sack then. It's called as it appears to us. That would also be the first sack of the game. And for Harrison Phillips, he had a streak of four games in a row with a sack end last week, but starting it right back up.
So Rice going empty here, and Tyner was hoping he could sneak up the middle. Not there. Stanford smothers it. Harrison Phillips plugging that middle.